You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now? I gave you all I own, put you on this golden throne, but I'm a little stronger now. You cashed in on my promises. You know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out, 'cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regrets. I've become a little stronger now. A little stronger now.
Hope everybody had a good Christmas, man. This is actually the day after Christmas, so it's the Monday, the Boxing Day, and this video won't be posted for like a week, but hope you guys had a good Christmas, man. I'm just gonna run you guys through what I got for Christmas.
So Chloe ended up getting me some Beats Solo 3s, which is huge because I was just using like shitty Walmart ones. Ended up getting the all-white Chucks. These are fucking so nice. I've been wanting to get these for so long, but she actually got the wrong size, so we're just gonna have to switch them out when we go back to the city. Got some chocolate-covered almonds. I've literally mucked this entire bag already. And then just some like protein bars. Got these Lulu underwear too. If you guys want like sick underwear, this is so fucking comfy. This is literally all I wear. And then she also ended up getting me,
got me a new scale.
She also ended up getting me some new wrist wraps because I'm starting to get back into deadlifts. So those are nice. My VersaGrips,
honestly, just like the Velcro started to fall off on them. And like whenever I was deadlifting heavy, like it just kept like the strap kept like ripping off. So I needed like ones that can actually wrap around the bar. But yeah, man, no fucking complaints on my end. I literally got like everything I wanted for Christmas. So hope you guys did as well.
Just getting the post-workout meal and now literally just having some leftover lasagna from last night. I'm gonna give you guys a quick bulk update. So I'm still sitting at 3,700 calories and I'm pushing 200 pounds, but I still have like decent abs, nothing crazy. But compared to last year, like I was a lot thicker. Even in like my face and stuff, my face was like ballooned up at 200 and like I had zero abs, zero definition. So I'm definitely happy with how we're looking on the bulk so far. Yesterday was like Christmas was like the first day that I haven't like weighed out all my shit throughout the day and literally just like ate whatever I wanted. And honestly, I'm like pretty happy that I didn't feel like stressed out about it. Like it was nice to just kind of like enjoy time with friends and family and not have to like worry about that shit or like social media. So that was a kind of like a nice break. Pretty fucking locked in this winter though, man. Like literally just been focused on eating a ton of food and just training hard as fuck. And I hope that you guys are doing the same. Like I've actually only drank twice since the end of summer, which is pretty fucking good for me. Like I'm all about balance, but I've just been enjoying like being locked in the gym and just like mentally knowing that everything's dialed in and you know I'm not going out on the weekends, and that's like slowing my progress down has been like just really motivating in the gym. All my lifts have been progressing every single week by like a rep or two or been like adding weight. So all my lifts have just been skyrocketing, feeling really good, man. And I'm even thinking of like bulking into the summer. Like last year I feel like I cut way too early. Like I ended up getting to like 210. I feel like I should have just done like a mini cut and then continue to bulk, but instead I cut from like 210 down to like 180. So I think this year I'm just going to continue to eat in a surplus, because you kind of got to look at it like the long-term gain. So you know, yeah, like through the summer I might not be able to get like shredded, but I'll look better for the following summer because I continue to eat in that surplus and like put on size and get stronger. All right, so it's the next day. I'm gonna be bringing you guys just through like a grocery haul. I'm literally here like fucking every other day. That's like the worst part about bulking, is like going to the grocery store constantly and like how expensive the bill is. But I forgot my wallet, so Chloe's gonna be paying. Usually go like in and out of the grocery store. I try to get out in and out as quick as possible. Like I'm literally here, like I said, like every other day, and I fucking try to get out as fast as I can. But whenever I shop with Chloe, she usually gets sidetracked.
I like taking my time.
Honestly, every single week I just switch up the cereal. So far Reese's Puffs is unmatched.
Quick fucking like $150 and they didn't even have everything that we needed, so now we go to go to another grocery store to get more shit.
The grocery store was pretty packed, so I didn't really film much, but I'll just show you guys everything that I get when I get home.
All right, so we've got everything fucking set out on the counter here, nicely displayed. So we got cereal. Let me know what cereal I should get next. Spinach, cucumber, asparagus. Got to keep the greens, lemon. We just got some almond milk. I have Gatorade intra-workout, so I got these. Some Rice Krispies. Yogurt, this is huge. It's like 17 grams of protein. Bagels are key for bulking. I have a couple of these a day. 30 pack of Rice Krispies. Big thing of rice. I'll literally go through this so fast. I have so much rice in a day. Just ketchup. We got peppers, frozen berries, some clementines here, and then just like some protein bars. And then we got some lean ground beef, some steaks, ton of egg whites. Also go through a ton of these. Muffins, these are huge if you're bulking. This is like a bulking hack. They're like 400 calories per muffin. And then we just got some Black Forest ham, and then Chloe's got like a Caesar salad and some steak spice.
But yeah, that's about it for my grocery haul. Literally fucking $200 worth, and I'll literally be done all this shit and back at the grocery store in like a day or two.